Amen.
Sideways and 500 feet down at the same time.
I knew it was the end. I looked down. Wow. Some trip. I thought it. I knew it was. I knew it was my last trip. And in my last remaining seconds in the world, I decided to write one last farewell song to the world. Put a new ink cartridge in my pen. Took out a piece of paper. I sat back and I thought a while. Then I started writing. I don't want a pickle. Just want to ride on a motorcycle. I don't want a tickle. I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die. Just want to ride my motorcycle. Oh. I knew that it wasn't the best song I ever wrote. But I didn't have time to change it. I was coming down mighty fast. But as you all know, and as fate would have it, I didn't die. I landed on the top of a police car. And he died. I drove away on the road that he was on. I came into town at a school 175 miles an hour, playing the motorcycle song. I came into town and jumped off a bike. The bike went around the corner by itself, went up on the stand by itself, turned itself off. I walked over to my friend. He was standing there eating pickles. I said, "Hi, what's happening?" He looked at me in the eye and said, "Nothing. You gotta sing it with that kind of enthusiasm. Like you just washed a car." I don't want to go. Just want to ride on the motorcycle. I don't want to die.
feel the snake bite and tear my veins. Never did I wanna be here again. And I don't remember why I came.
I don't remember why. hate everything. Cheating me out of my time. I'm the one who loves you, no matter wrong or right. And every day I hold you, I hold you with my inner child. I need serenity, inner
Thank you.